But I want to take a nap. But I don't think there's any time for that. I'm so tired.
Tally's man's playing next, so you know.
Oh, ouchie. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to part 4 of the 2021 Thomas Uber Cup vlog. This is the final part and it's mostly just Thomas Cup, Canada versus Malaysia. So without further ado, let's get into the video. I'm glad Canada won against Malaysia 4-1 yesterday. Big win. The guys are playing against Malaysia tonight, so I'll be vlogging, be taking videos of their matches, and I wish them luck. I guess that's it for the update. See y'all. I have so much work to do now. I'm like stuck in the hotel room right now because I need to catch up on my lectures while my mom, Catherine's mom, Catherine and her brother are all sightseeing. I think they went to like the Rainbow Bridge thing. That's like a tourist attraction here. I want to go, but I can't because I have to catch up on my lectures. And I'm also running on like 5 hours of sleep. I had training this morning. And I have to go cheer for the guys soon, but I want to take a nap. But I don't think there's any time for that. I'm so tired. Student athlete life. See you guys in a bit. Men's singles won. Brian against Li Zizha.
Is this a poke slush?
Oh. Brian just smashed down the line and is challenging. I think it might have been out. It looked out from here, but. Unsuccessful. Go, 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 go!
Oh, yeah!
Singles. Jason versus Chim Jun Wei.
Ready to play?
You ready?
Of course, I'm always ready.
Hey guys, so Tally's man's playing next, so you know. You'll see.
Like, why are you eating?
please. Like, please. Yeah!
You ready?
No.
You ready for your men's doubles?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Philippe and Maxime just lost second doubles. Now it's the last match. First doubles, men's doubles. Ooh. Woo! 11-0.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
12-11. Oh, ouchie. Defense.
Hey guys, just wanted to hop on here to do a quick little outro. Just got back to the hotel and it's pretty late because the guys started their tie at like 7 p.m. Anyways, I guess that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I guess that's the end to my very first Thomas Uber Cup. It was a great experience seeing like all the people I see on YouTube in person. And it was so crazy. And it's great to see high level badminton and play against some of the top players. Hopefully next time I perform better. I hope you guys enjoyed this tournament vlog. Please like and subscribe if you would like to. And yeah, I guess that's it. See you guys next week. Bye.